Morning. Hari ini kakak-kakaknya mau pergi camping ya sama Daddy. Right? Who's going camping, you guys?
Go for us, guys.
Hey, let's go.
I said to you in.
So hari ini Paige sama Paisley sama Noah bakal pergi camping. Aku sama Peyton di rumah. Karena paspor aku tuh mereka pergi campingnya ke US dan paspor ayo let's go dan let's go dan paspor aku tuh expired, jadi aku nggak bisa cross the border. Jadi aku udah renew tuh 2 bulan yang lalu, cuman sekarang tuh harus pakai penyidik apa sih sidik jari gitu, jadi nunggu antrian sidik jarinya tuh agak lama. Jadi mereka decide mereka bakal pergi dan aku gak ikut. Sekarang kita mau berangkat. Aku mau ketemu Noh. Noh tadi pergi udah berangkat. Dia lagi masukin barang ke trailer storage ya. Sekarang kita mau pergi ke tempat trailernya. Aku mau nganterin anak-anak dan aku bakal bantuin Noh untuk nge-hitch. And aku bakal pulang sama Tate. Kita bakal perginya ke US. Jadi perjalanan sekitar hampir 2 jam plus border wait times. Alright, let's go. Go pipi first, you guys.
I already did.
You did? Okay, Peyton, let's go. You don't need. You have diaper. All right, we'll see you there.
Oh, we forgot the
see you there.
Kita udah sampai di tempat trailering storage-nya. Noel udah sampai di situ, dia udah nge-hitch. Aku mau nge-dropin anak-anak. And yeah, you guys are ready?
Yeah.
You guys are excited. Mereka ini miss school, right? Mereka bolos hari ini Kamis, Jumat sama Senin. Mereka pulang Senin, Selasa baru sekolah.
Is this the parking spot we're gonna park it?
Huh?
Is this the parking spot we're gonna park it and camp?
No. Basically pikir ini campsite. No, this is a storage place. Kita store, kita nge-store di sini. Jadi ini terakhir sebelum di.
When you get your trailer parked, you pay money for it.
Yeah, we have to pay because it's not free. Nothing's free anymore, basically. So anyway, sekarang kita mau turun. Aku mau ngebantuin Noah, misalnya dia butuh apa gitu. Dan yeah, I hope you guys have a good camping trip with Daddy. This is actually the first time. Pertama kalinya aku bakal nggak sama anak-anak 3 hari. But mommy has a bonding time with Peyton.
I'm gonna be a travel vlog and I'm gonna travel with you.
Oh, Isli bilang kalau ntar dia udah gede dia mau jadi travel vlogger. Dia mau travel sama guys.
I want guys.
Or you can vlog it for guys, right?
I want guys.
You want guys? Yeah, what do you want to say? Yeah, you talk to guys.
Guys.
Isli, I like your shirt.
I got it.
The top of your shirt says, again, okay? Daddy bring the GoPro so you guys are gonna vlog it. Okay?
And you need your phone so you can talk to us?
Yes. Yeah. Oh, Borobudur Indonesia bajunya.
But let's still that go onto there, like onto the
yeah, okay, let's go.
But if we vlog on
put
it.
Your stuff, your
Mama,
stuff.
Mama,
your shoes. Here, take your shoes too. Take your shoes.
Yeah.
If we
vlog on the phone, do we have to watch the channel on your
phone? Not until it's been uploaded, okay? Alright, you guys have fun.
Do you upload the guide? Do you watch the channel like you upload it?
Yes, just tell guys, make sure you guys subscribe. Don't forget to subscribe, like. Alright, let's go. We'll see you later, guys. Bye!
But sometimes I'll say,
bye guys.
Bye guys.
See you at the campsite.
See you at the campsite.
Kita udah di sini. Sekarang aku lupa bawa sepatu Peyton dan Peyton aku taruh di mobil sebentar. Aku bakal bantu mereka. Alright, let's go. Let's put all your stuff. Here, put your Paisley. Put your shoes over here. You have two car seat. This is Daddy's stuff. Put the car seat there. Put your stuff there. Okay, let's go. Let's put your stuffy in the trailer and let's close up. Ada sebentar, Nak. Oke. Okay. Ayo. Aduh. Ini udah aku sapu pel, bukan sapu, vakum sama pel sebelum setelah kita trip terakhir kalinya. And I think here we go, you guys. Pass me your ladybug and stuffy. Don't drop it, Wesley. Oh my god, ini obses banget ya. Come on, Peyton's waiting. Oh, by the way, aku mau nunjukin kalian ini. Waktu itu yang kita pesan dari Toronto itu, ini udah sampai. Tuh, cuman tulisan dia kurang bagus ya. Maksudnya biasa aja, tapi lucu banget kayak ada bangku. Ini bangku namanya Adirondack chair. Kita bilangnya kadang juga ada yang bilang Muskoka chair, nih ada maple leaf, Canada leaf. So ya, yeah, ini kita masih bingung mau taruh di mana. Jadi ya udah taruh di trailer dulu daripada hilang di rumah. Ini perlengkapan kita, ini baju nol, baju anak-anak. Ada di mana tadi ya? Aku masukin di truknya nol kayaknya. Sama ini makanan-makanan yang mereka mau makan gampang gitu. Sama kemarin si Noel udah nyalain propane di sini di kulkas. So I think it's good. Let me see. Aku buka trailernya, bergeser jadi kita bisa lewat, at least bisa lewat. Ya udah nyala, udah dingin. Alright, so that's good. Oh, there it is. Udah dipindahin sama Noel. Oh, dia berarti lewat belakang. Aku bawain anduk satu orang dua. Ini Paisley sama Paige sama Noel. Kalau mereka mau berenang dan segala macam, si Noel bawa activity gitu. Dia kemarin beli di dollar store paint. Ini bekas ulang tahun Paige. Waktu itu kita nggak sempet buka dan dia bakal dipakai sama ini. Mereka latihan reading dan segala macam. Ini nggak tahu ini apaan sih. Ini I think si mainan-mainan palingan, ini baju. Dan ini No biasa bikin list untuk experience kita camping gimana gitu. Alright, aku mendingan masukin sini kali ya baju-bajunya biar gak mental. Oke, ini roti dimasukkan ke dalam juga, ini udah dingin juga. Dan Noel nggak bawa buah-buahan sama daging karena kan memang nggak boleh bawa across the border. Jadi dia sama dia sama anak-anak bakal parkir ini dulu. Setelah parkir trailernya, dia bakal pergi ke grocery store. Kita di sana kan ada Whole Food, Hagen's. Dia bakal pergi atau Costco gitu, bakal pergi beli daging dan sayur dan buah-buahan dan sayur-sayuran yang nggak boleh dibawa dari sini. Dan ini kita seperti biasa sebelum kita berangkat harus semuanya tuh kayak di tuck in. Even tadi barang yang si Noel bawa dia masukkan dari belakang sini, aku bajunya masukkan ke sini, handuk-handuk. Karena kalau ntar nyetir, ini even TV juga. Karena kalau babe you talk in the TV, right? Karena kalau nyetir ini barangnya loose bisa mental semua kan, karena kan dia goyang-goyang gitu kan. So anyways, makanya aku waktu itu beli-beli kayak storage gitu, container supaya biar naro barang. Ini juga piring-piringan segala macam tuh kita nggak loose gitu taruhnya. Ini plastik semua baru beli. Dia bakal harus cuci dulu dan aku masukkan ke situ karena kalau enggak tuh bakalan pecah. Anyways. Yeah. Aku kasihin sampai Peyton, aku enggak Peyton lupa bawa sepatu. My goodness. Emaknya lupa. Apa ini? Oke. Okay. Aduh. Alright guys. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hai Ade, look. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, It's okay, we'll see daddy, okay? Mommy, sorry, mommy forgot ada punya sepatu.
Okay, you have a good day, okay? Listen to daddy good, okay? We'll see some later. Bye, sayang.
Bye.
Bye. Bako.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Have a good time.
I will
see you. I will FaceTime later when you get there, okay? But remind daddy to drive slow. Daddy's always drive fast.
Okay.
Remind daddy, okay?
And make sure you keep an eye on Mama.
I will. And this is your lunch. Make sure Paisley is a black container, Paisley is a white in the bottom. And that's the cookie.
This.
I put your name here too. And then that's your snack.
And
your water right there. Yes.
Look what I did with my tablet.
Water in the bubble.
Look what I did with my tablet.
I know, I see that. Daddy's buying that hot. All right, you guys have a good time. Drive safe, young.
Bye.
Bye, I love you. Okay, I'll move then. I'll go behind you. Adanya kangen sama kakaknya ya. Tadi bilang I want Paisy. It's okay, we'll FaceTime later sayang. I'm so sorry, mommy passport expired. Otherwise we could have gone together. Ya, yeah, kalau mommy passportnya nggak expired kita bisa pergi bareng ya. Nggak apa-apa ya. This is daddy daughter date. Alright, I hope mereka stay sampai ke tujuan. And safe trip and have a good trip. Mereka belok kiri, aku belok kanan, aku pulang. Bye bye. It's okay, adek. Adek, are you okay? It's okay. We'll see them again, okay? We'll FaceTime in 2 hours when they get settled.
Okay.
Yeah, I know. Adek kangen sama kakaknya ya.
I
want Paisley. It's okay. Adek kan ada mami sayang.
Mama.
Oh iya, mama. Ya udah kita pulang ya.
Paisley.
Paisley mau? Sama Paisley juga tadi bilang mau sama Paisley? Sama kakak? Ya? Jadi kita telepon Popo ya? Oke? Okay? Bye-bye. Say bye guys.
It's the shapescape.